skip this silly thing. Wait, let's try it. From last night's race. I'm really gonna die on the first level. Ah, skip it. Name this. Hey Cody, how's it going, man? Whatever. We flew in. Ate it. I see. I'm exhausted because I ran Jack X with Andy for like 7 hours yesterday, and it went to like eight. Yeah, it went to like 8 in the morning my time. So I'd gone over 24 hours without sleep, and then I went and passed out for like 4 hours, and then I started running this. Try and justify that to me. Hope I'm gonna die. Yeah, it wasn't TLF though. It was a better game. Fuck this game than TLF. It's a game that didn't make me hate myself as much as TLF. Or at the beginning, I didn't want to kill myself like I did with TLF. Then it got bad. Fuck you. Before I get frustrated enough to actually make splits. That level. Andy. I'm making real splits. It's because I actually have a door open. For once. I actually have light and stuff coming in here. It's not dark like here. Boom. Now we wait for the game to load. Really? Did I forget to update it? Fuck. Wait for this to load. Skip that. I'll fix it then later. I'll fix it during load times. But this is clearly Jack-X and I'm clearly racing Andy. That run sucked, that Jack X run with Andy. It sucked. After the first cup, the game started to get bad. Give me health. Yeah, like literally anything was insanely funny last night when me and Dandy ran this random Jack X. But I have now beaten every Jack game. I'll upload my version to YouTube after I finish Scalar. Stuff.
Yeah. By the end, I was ready to be done. I was tired. I'd reached the point where I'm no longer just tired. Where I'm just done tired. Where I want sleep. Where my sole focuses were getting the taquitos I left out in the kitchen. And, going to bed. Taquitos in bed were my goals. I had great goals for the end of that race. Go get some sleep, Cody. It's not healthy. Sleep is a wonderful thing. Damn it! I almost got arena skip. The only good thing about arenas are they give you plenty of money. I win. It's essentially trying to be the next big platformer for the PS2, but not really that good, but fun. It's really fun, surprisingly. Like, I only ever remember this game being fun as a kid, even though it's, like, brutally difficult. Fuck me. Rip run. Thank you, Andy. It's gone now. No, I'm not Andy. I was typing stuff and apparently I didn't click out of live split, so fuck me. What the hell is the camera doing? I actually don't feel that tired right now. Want the money. You want this run, Andy, because this is actually a fun game. This game's actually fun, so I hopefully won't reach that point. Fuck. I don't care anymore. Skip the cutscene, we don't care. Shit, there's health back there. I need health badly. Bye. Fucking things. Okay, I lied. You will hear cursing this game, apparently. Nowhere near as much as this morning's. For what? The cursing? See Jack X? Because Jack X, I think about halfway through, it just de-evolved to fuck this game. I'm pretty sure that's all I was saying for like half of the game. Damn it! Oh, that wouldn't have done anything anyway. I didn't need to clip around to that side. Shouldn't that work? Pounce. Like my TLF run, but literally every time I died, I would just say, fuck this game. That's not sure. Bakudo time. This should be much easier. I actually have health this time. I'm also a minute behind. Actually, more like 30 seconds, but whatever. Soft look on me, game. Fuck. You just need to go die, you bitch. What? I had full health still. This game is too old. I need a new copy already. Oh, Majority of all, getting my way was dead. I'll run right. Rip. Fuck you. Oh god. I broke the camera. Oh god, it's one of these things. And I win. Dang it, don't, I'm not gonna have enough for upgraded claws. Oh well. Iguana boss time. Look at that face, yo. you. Come on, attack me. Yes. Look, it's the enemy I need to kill. I just don't have the damage ups to kill it. God damn it. My point damage, I killed it first. One more cycle, because I don't have any damage upgrades. Come on, unfreeze game. One more. Honestly, this transformation is great for the arena fights. So you can just roll around with your spikes out and kill most of the weak things. Then you go back to normal to fight the strong things. At least I think it was good for arena. Don't know though. Fuck. I forgot to set you. Platforming. Those are some explosives. Fuck. That was a bad move. That was my fault. That was easy. Didn't have anything trying to kill me, so I didn't have to slow down ever. Fuck. Okay, then. That works too, I guess. No clue where I'm going, though. I got it. Whoever it was, I got it. I just crouched. This is the last one. It is. So I just gotta clear this one and I'm done with this level. I failed. It's the best way to fail in this game. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, I got it. I don't think I have enough money for ones because I bought those claws. Oh, shit. I need camo for this level. It's impossible without it. I've just screwed myself. We'll see. Nope, I have just enough to get it. This is the only level of the camouflage you ever need to. No, that's not health. Shit. It's not what I need. Like, he does not jump. Shit. Fuck. I jumped. Lost that middle island because I don't trust it. Drug trip time. But one of my favorite parts of this level. Get on there, Scalar. There you go, Scalar. Just do this and then I'm set. Fuck. I'm almost halfway through. I've got an hour and a half to get the 10th egg, and then I'll be about halfway done with this game. Ooh, good song again. Oh, and does anyone know phones and like how to get Amazon Music to all your Amazon Music over to your Google Music? Because I wish to do that. Not the way it should be. You're wrong, bucking up the wrong tree. I'm mad there. Because I wanted to be able to add this to my mix, but I can't get it on Amazon Music. Russian ridiculous That's the wrong button. Get up. So I'll get that out. Oh, wait, whoops. So I've got 45 minutes to do this next level. I skipped egg 12 somewhere in my splits. Sub. How's it going, man? This is a stupid boss attack, really. Like, your attack leaves you open. I'm getting by, Seb. How about you? I'm finally speedrunning fun games again, and not terror bad games like Jack X and TLF. Come on. The Sebebe. This guy is by far the best trying to attack you. He just butt slams the ground to try and attack you. I mean, really. He's literally butt slamming me. Fuck. That doesn't work well. Another one bites the dust. Down, now, now, now. The one bites the dust. Down. I see something about school, but I haven't had time to read it yet, Seb. Some platforming. Difficult. Ah, nice. That'll be nice to have, I bet. Shit, it's freezing. Forgot this guy's Freezerino. As far as this game is concerned, and my old beat-up disc, this guy is Freezerino. Literally. Give it a second. Ooh, Spanish. We're listening to y'all in Spanish again, boys. Okay, I don't know if it's actually Spanish anymore. God, that guy has some nasty breath. No, get back here and just die already. Oh, shit. No, get back here and die. Yeah, like that. That dance, though. Wait, what am I doing? I've already been there. Wait, did I not get an egg? Egg 10 is... Oh, God, this level. Dresloom. After I'm done with this level, I'll be halfway done with the game. Even though I put egg 19 there, that'll technically be the split for egg 20. So it'll be the split for the entire last level. At first I thought it was Spanish, but now I'm not sure what it is. Because at first it sounded very Spanish. All I know is it's in a tongue I do not speak well. So it could be anything other than English. There's the egg I need. Oh, it's raining. I kept hearing things through my earbuds. I'm like, what is that noise? It's raining again. I woke up and it was dumping. I woke up like 2 hours ago and it was just dumping rain.
Hailing? Sounds almost like hail.
Alright, whatever. I closed all the important windows. I understand that you press this button to go faster. What's it look like I'm doing, game? Fuck. Didn't get the speedway. Well. Probably a good thing, because it always kills me at the end of it. Shit. RIP. Yeah, it's just dumping rain. Marinette might go out for a little bit, like go down the shitter, but whatever. Can't do anything about that if it does. So I might drop a few frames, what I'm saying. That's one hell of a storm, yo. Yeah, that's from outside. Dumping rain today. And I can't really do anything about it. But we're actually getting rain in New Mexico. And I'm really sorry about it. If it's annoying. Fuck, freeze. Get me off of my racing mojo. If I can lap this guy, I will be amused. I doubt I will, but I can hope, can I? Like, we're getting some rain today. Which is kind of weird. We've been getting so much rain recently. Like, before monsoon season, it was literally just dumping, like, shit ton. Then monsoon season hit, which is going on right now. It's been raining, like, every afternoon. So we've just been getting shit ton of rain recently. Wait, I haven't finished the lap yet? Wow. Damn it, almost got it. Yeah, that's what ours were like. We're getting like 100 plus Fahrenheit. Like high 90s. We'd be anywhere from the 90s to the low hundos in the evenings. Like the evenings are when it's the coolest next to night when it gets cold here. That's what the weather patterns are like here. And then started doing all this rain, and it got so nice. We actually had fireworks for once on 4th of July. I don't remember the last time we had fireworks here, honestly. We just get forest fires. Like, we got a big one 10 years ago, and we got an even bigger one recently. Actually, no, I think the last one, the 10 years ago one, was slightly bigger. This last one was massive as well. It was enough to evacuate, so you know. Fairly big fire. But this has probably been the wettest year I've seen in a bunch of years. That's not bad. Ours are literally all over the place. In the winter, we have plummeted below zero Fahrenheit, but it's not common. And in the winter, we've plummeted below. In the summer, we've gone over 100. Like temperatures in this in my part of the world don't make sense. But I've had days in the summer where it's dropped below freezing. Where it's dropped below like 20. Like that's how weird this state is as far as water's temperature is concerned. 1 second it'll be nice weather, you'll be like, ah, it's a great day, I'll go for a run. Next thing you know, you're out on your run and it's 100 degrees. And you're like, why the fuck did I think this was good running weather? Well, this weather's been great for running because I can go run in the rain. Unless people yell at me to put my shirt back on when I'm shirtless and running. It's a thing that happens here where I live is if you're running around shirtless, you get yelled at. I don't know why. It's not like I'm doing anything illegal. But that's why I have all these tanks now that I made myself. Because I got sick and tired of being told to put a shirt on. I gotta start breaking shit badly. There, that's, we're halfway done with this game. We got egg 10. We got egg 10 of 20, and that's a boss fight, and we're done. Here. We'll be 13 with the boss. Us. I thought I was dead for a second. I made the newest kind of egg. The kind with spikes. This level's actually kind of difficult, though. I will probably die here. Fuck that thing. Sure. I don't want to stay here. I don't want to be here. That thing is... Oh, it's just a normal one. I thought it was like a invisible stalker thing. Thought it was the actually dangerous enemy. I love that strat I discovered. That is really actually quite useful. Health is a wonderful thing. Thunk. I was hoping to hit the camera while I waited for that thing to blow up. Because that's a thing you can do in this game, is hit the camera with your tongue. Mutz, run away. This is a weird one. I've never been done this one. Wham! That would hurt so much. I like how just bored those... Fuck. Reasoning now, rhyme. Shit, I'm gonna get blown up. Fuck. Oh. And that is why you don't touch the ground there that looks like that. Should probably buy advanced camo, but whatever. That was like a firing line almost. I'm just gonna run. Stun it, run. Fucking mutts. I win. I always win in the end. The mutts are fucking assholes in this game. Wait. Wasn't I just... Oh, I know what I did wrong. Whoops. That's right. You go this way. I'm trying to figure out why it looked exactly the same. Pro dodges. Damn it. Oh, sweet crab boss.
Defeat giant rattle crab.
Shit, don't freeze. This boss is hard enough without freezes. Is it a soft lock? Please don't be a soft lock. There we go. There we go. Now he does that one. Damn it! He got a free hit. One. Now comes the hard part. So what I'm doing... I'm trying to, but he's sending a shit ton of his cronies after me. There we go. Third final phase. How long is this phase gonna be? Problem now is that it just gets super hard to target him. Cause you gotta hit two really small. What the heck? Where did those even come from? Oh, that's where they came from. He spawns them now with his tail. Oh my god, it's a giant baby! Fuck me. All the way back to the. Fuck this game. There you go, Andy, I said it. One down. Two down. The way it killed me was kind of bullshit, though. Oh, sweet. Last second. Just die, you fucking crap. God damn it, that thing's a freaking... So we're at the 14th egg, the first hour and a half of the game. Hopes to go to the right next level. This one's always fun. Meadow Zoom. Fuck this. Fucking kill me already, game. Where do I need to go? Where can I go to get away from those things? Fuck you and your fucking machine gun tactics. Freezing here. I need a new disc badly to be able to speedrun good. And it is dumping today. Okay. I didn't choke the Andy, the game choked. What's up there, big guy? Shit. I'm sticking with the safe path. I'm going straight. Oh, never mind. They all met back up. Or do they? The cool thing about this level, though, is there's a lot of nooks and crannies. I remember it. And now I'm about to commit genocide again, because I'm a dick. Like, I am a horrible person in this game. I've committed genocide to, like, 3 races already. I think they have, like, laws against that. Yeah, fighting the thing at 1:30 is not bad. I do say so myself. There we go. Genocide is mine. Speed boost, the circle goes fast. Okay. Hey look, it's Jack again. This is why this level is so fun, is you gotta fly around. I feel like they could have done way more with this transformation than they should have. Where is it now? I should have paid more attention. Shit. There it is. This level right here is Choke City. Just because it's hard to do. Because it's that silly, you can't touch the sides idea. It's really hard to do. I win. I win again. Fuck. R1. Oh. That explains a lot. I was hitting L1 to turn. Fuck. That was bad. I want to know where they made the executive decision to make Square shoot. It's just kind of weird that they made Square shoot. Okay. See ya, Cody. Take it easy, man. Sheesh, what is up with the rain today? Rain for like an hour and be done with it. Quit doing this silly shit. No. It's soft lock on. There we go. No. 15, 16, and the fuzzer. Iridium. The game is Geechoke. It is losing its shit. Though it starts to get better near the end, it starts to stop freezing. So whatever, wherever the scratches are really earlier in the game. That or I'm just going too fast for it. It's also possible that I'm just going way too fast for this game. I get the feeling the mutts aren't actually hostile, but they're pains in the asses.